me some Pro Styling Gel. Y'all know I always use this all the time. It's very good on African American black hair. These are the finishing. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Zah and I'm back with another video. As y'all can tell, I'm about to wrap my hair. So this little Erykah Badu thing I got going on is about to... So, let's get into this video, y'all. So welcome. So what you will need is you're going to need some Pro Styling Gel. Y'all know I always use this all the time. It's very good on African American black hair. Okay? You're going to need some wrap strips. You can find all these things at the beauty supply store. Period. I wouldn't recommend to go anywhere else but the beauty supply store. You have a coarse hairbrush right here. You can find this in the brush aisle. It's very coarse. It's hard bristles on it. Make sure you get that. And then you'll need a brush with some picks on it. And some foaming wrap, y'all. Some foaming wrap. Okay? All this stuff you can find at the beauty supply store. So don't hesitate to go to the beauty supply store. So let me just go ahead and get into this video. I already washed it, wetted my hair. So you want to make sure your hair is pretty wet. You know? Or whatever, because that's just what really be doing it. So put this around me or whatever, because it's gonna get messy. So I'm looking like a goddamn porcupine. Spiky porcupine. Or it's giving guy. Okay, so let's get this video, because do it, baby, suck it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that cock into that pussy, got a hickey, baby, watch big, could have brought a Range Rover. Touches, I guarantee you, when you do that, you're molding your hair and it's gonna come out perfect. Sit under the dryer for an hour, break it up 30 minutes, another 30 minutes, and you're good to go. Depending on how your hair is, but let me tell you something, this is a trick. If the wrap strips don't come off and they stick to your head, it's not ready yet. If they just come off, your hair is ready. Okay, so that's it, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. You can get all these products at the beauty supply store. Remember that. And I'll see y'all until next time.